guys, welcome back to Crafting with Robin. And today we're doing cookie painting.
I'm here with my sister. What's your name?
Kaylee.
And here are the supplies you need. You need some sugar cookie dough. Paint brushes.
So you also need some food coloring. Put a teeny, half some cups, put a teeny bit of water, put your favorite kinds of food coloring in, stir it all up, and you need that.
We're opening up this bag. It doesn't have to be anything like this. It can be any kind of sugar cookie.
We just got that at the store.
Yeah, but if you really want to do this, then get this packet from Walmart. Where did we get it?
Walmart.
Well, from Walmart. You break them apart.
A few. This is like four.
Break them apart, put them on. Yeah, you just put them on. But space them out. It's way better. So they have room to grow.
So
either you can bake them, then put the water mixture with the coloring, or you can wait until they're just like this and paint them. I'm doing just like this and paint them. So I think Kaylee loves this color and I love this color. We're gonna grab a paintbrush, Kaylee, and paint.
I already have a cute one. Hold on.
Oh, I'm gonna have a soft one.
Isn't working out for me.
Okay, so this is technically what you're supposed to be doing, right? What we're doing.
So maybe you can actually do it after when you're done cooking. Either way, we'll turn out just the colors.
I'm doing my smiley face small because that's all the room right now.
You're doing a smiley face?
Yeah, I did a smiley face. Now I'm gonna do a frowny face.
You can do any faces you want. You can boost them with these sticks, or you can just paint them plain. I did this one. I tried to paint it. Didn't really work out for me. So now Mom got some of these for us. Yay. So we're just doing with some sticks. I made a little vampire that is very dehydrated. Dehydrated cheekbones. This one. What? And this one. I'm gonna make Jack Jack.
Yeah, this one actually.
I'm gonna make Jack Jack.
Jack Jack.
I'm gonna make Jack Jack. Okay, so that's a little hair on Jack Jack.
Closer to so they can see all these things.
Okay.
No.
Okay, there he is with his Incredibles mask on. And then
what the
big smile. It looks like Frankenstein.
That
looks like very detailed Frankenstein.
Boop. Boop. I'm gonna give everybody some noses.
Oh, I totally forgot to get my vampire nose. Technically, I'm doing like stripes.
I'm doing this one and I'm bringing it a teeny bit closer in here. They want it for mine. I'm gonna make polka dot stripe, polka dot.
So technically, Mom said I can pour it onto the cookies. So I'm gonna try if that works.
It went on the pan.
I filled up my smiley with...
I filled up that smile with...
that eye?
What eye?
Has to be the bum. That looks like the Grinch now.
Oh!
We are cooking these for 14 minutes and 350 degrees.
Guys, I'm gonna open this. Oh, this burnt.
Sorry, I'm so sorry, Kaylee.
No, that's okay. Be really careful, Ro. I'm gonna open this more so you can get down there. Can you do it?
No,
I can't.
Can you do it?
Now they're in the oven and we're closing the door.
These are the finished cookies. This one got a little bit smashed because I was going the oven mitt. I squeezed on that one. Well, the others look pretty good, actually. But something kind of happened with their face. Like the stripes and polka dots didn't work out. It looks weird.
They look funny. They were fun to make and delicious.
Yeah, this is really good. It's kind of crunchy on the outside, so it gives you like a little crunch to the cookie. And then on the inside, it's like this soft material. It's good.
Subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up.